Explosion of ball bearings is very dangerous. The balls in ball bearings are typically made of the same material as the bearing itself. However, in some cases, the balls may be made of a different material, such as stainless steel or tungsten carbide.